Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change app permissions on a Samsung phone. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change app permissions, first open the settings and then scroll down and choose apps from the list. On here, look for the app you want to change permissions for and tap on it. Now tap on where it says permissions and look down the list, either in the allowed or not allowed section, for the permissions you want to change. Tap on the permission to be able to change it. You can use the checkbox next to the option you want to allow or deny this permission for the app. That's how to change app permissions on a Samsung phone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Samsung device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.